What's up, guys? It's DJ Gamer back here. But I usually make gaming videos and all that. But now I'm making a tutorial video of how to make your own intro. So if you see me with different intros on my videos and all that, this is how I do it. So firstly, you're gonna have to search Panzoid. So just search Panzoid. Don't have to do .com. And just search Panzoid. Then your first website also say Panzoid, but I'm already in because I have it as an icon. Then you're gonna see, then you must click on the first one, Panzoid. It'll just say Panzoid. Then you'll come to this. So you just scroll down and say more creations. And then you just scroll down and look for which one you want. So this is the one that I made for that tutorial on the 1v1 lol. But I'm not gonna use that one now. I'm gonna take another one and let me see which ones I can use. So if you can scroll, you can use what's this thing, coffin meme. And yeah, so you can just scroll which one you want. And so now I will choose one that I like, that I know is best, like that looks good. So we just scroll and let's go see. There's a lot here. There's a lot. So you can, if your parents or brother or sister or uncle or father or whoever wants to go on YouTube and they want the intro, come to this website and choose the intro and all that. So, and while I'm scrolling here, guys, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe and leave a like and subscribe, and then comment on or comment what you want me to do next in my videos. So let me just search up. Okay, let me just take this thing too long. Don't you guys be holding it up. So we'll just take. Let me see. Maybe go right to the top. All right, we'll just go trending. We will just go to, like, let me just go to this one. So you press on one, you go to open clip maker, and then you just wait for it to load and all that. Then you press on this eye here, so you press on this eye, and this will show. But then you don't have to, if it goes black, it's fine. Nothing wrong, just press play and see how it
goes. You know I came through. You know I came through. You know I came through with the fuego. You know I came through. Hey, you know I came through. You know I came through with the fuego. You know I came through. Hey, you know I came through. Nowadays I cannot lay low. I cannot lay low. Yeah, I cannot lay low. You know I came through with the.
So now if you wanna change the name, your YouTube name or your gaming name to any name you like, anything. So you just press on this thing called objects. Then you go to text. So it's also text and text. And now, if the text is light, for example, like this, it will say next to text, light. So now, if there's two texts, you just press on the one, and then you type in. So mine is surely going to be DJ Gamer, and I type in that, and you press enter. Then, you press on the other one, and then you type in your name again, and then, when you're done doing that, press enter again, and then you can go change the fonts or and all that. So I'm gonna make mine timeless. See what's timeless on both. Or timeless. So you put timeless on both. I mean, let me check now. We'll check out.
Fuego. You know I came through with the fuego. You know I can't come with the hot shit.
You scroll back and do this all the time. You just highlight that. Just press on that and you type one. Enter, then it's back to one. So now, when you're done with that, you can just press play.
You know I came through. You know I came through. You know I came through.
You can go to download here, and then I recommend extreme quality and MKV, and then start video render. Now cancel. Now it will be calculating, and now. So now I'm just cancel, and now just have to wait to take a few minutes. So when that's done, then you can Then you can, it will say save your video, it will say your download video, and it will just take you to screen downloading video. It will be downloading at the bottom here, and when it's done, you can just press on it and you can watch it. You can put it on your videos and all that. I'll also make a tutorial how to put it on your videos and all that. So thank you, and please go follow me, I mean subscribe to me, and leave a like on this video. Thank you. Bye.